Seriously, do us all a favor and unplug your computer now.